Hello, budding scientists and curious minds. I'm Ed Keezer, a meteorologist for American Electric Power, including your power company, SWEPCO. Today, we're going on an exciting journey to learn about a spectacular event that will darken the skies, the Great American Eclipse, happening on April 8th, 2024. So what exactly is a solar eclipse? Let me show you using an animation created by NASA. A solar eclipse takes place when the moon passes between the Earth and the sun, allowing the moon's shadow to stretch across the Earth's surface. During the April 8th solar eclipse, the center part of the eclipse, called the umbra, will glide across the surface at more than 1,500 miles per hour. The shadow would move even faster, but the Earth is spinning in the same direction. The eclipse will stretch from west to east, allowing Sevier County, Arkansas, and other parts of SWEPCO territory to experience totality, which means they will see the moon completely block the sun, turning the day as dark as night and revealing the sun's outer atmosphere called the corona. The eclipse will last over land for about an hour and 40 minutes. It will then move into the northern Atlantic and then over the Earth's edge. The Great American Eclipse is so special because it will be visible from Texas to Maine, including Arkansas. A band stretching from southwest Arkansas all the way to the northeast corner of the state will experience what is called totality. That means when the moon is fully in the path of the sun, the sky will turn as dark as night in the middle of the day. For more on what this moment in time will be like, let's check in with Arkansas Teacher of the Year, Bo McCaslin.
Hello, Ed. Thanks for helping us better understand the 2024 Great American Eclipse. Using NASA's official map and animation, let's see where the 2024 eclipse will be visible. Several SWEPCO customers will be in the path of totality, which will move from west to east. In Texas, Mineola and Lindale School District will have totality around 1:42 that afternoon. Mount Pleasant and Gilmore around 1:44. Then New Boston just a minute later. After that, the eclipse totality crosses the Texas-Arkansas border and beyond. At 1:46 in the afternoon, Texarkana, Daquin, and Ashdown will experience totality. Followed by Nashville and Mena, Hope and Boonville will see totality around 1:48 that afternoon. Totality will move out of Arkansas by 2:00. While the eclipse moves across Arkansas, the speed of the moon's shadow will accelerate from around 1,700 miles per hour to more than 1,800 miles per hour. That's very fast. It's important that we watch this moment of history safely. Here's Daquin High School student Penelope Sims to share with us just how to do that.
Hello, students. My name is Penelope Sims from Daquin Public Schools. It's important you do not look directly at the sun during the solar eclipse. It can damage your eyes. You can get eclipse glasses that look like sunglasses but have special lenses to protect your eyes, but regular sunglasses won't cut it. Make sure they have ISO 12312-2 certification, which will block out the harmful rays. Or SWEPCO created these really cool pinhole protectors to view the reflection of the eclipse. It works like this. Turn your back to the sun, hold up the pinhole projector in the sun's rays, and watch the eclipse project on the ground or other surfaces as it passes through the states of the eclipse.
Now let's talk about the stages of a solar eclipse. There are several phases, each with its own beauty. First, we have the partial eclipse, or the first contact, when the moon starts to cover the sun. It's like a celestial bite taken out of the sun. This is when the breathtaking Bailey's beads appear. They are caused by sunlight streaming through the moon's rugged landscape. Next, the best part of the eclipse, the totality. The sun is completely covered and we can see the sun's corona, the outer atmosphere, which is usually invisible. Then it starts getting bright again. This is called the third contact, where the total eclipse ends and the sun begins to reappear. It's followed by the fourth contact, the final phase where the moon is no longer covering the sun and the eclipse is over. The entire Great American Eclipse will take about 2.5 hours wherever you watch it, but totality will last only up to about 4 minutes on the center line of the moon's shadow. So get ready to experience a marvelous celestial event. Remember to use the SWEPCO projectors or ask an adult to help you obtain special eclipse glasses to ensure your safety. Enjoy the Great American Eclipse. From all of us at AEP and SWEPCO, stay safe and enjoy this special moment in history.